world premiere.
La música de Harry Fry.
Many streets.
Right after busting a lick, when you put that V in park and shorty sucking your dick, and you do that shit so much sometimes you fucking forget. It's the way they respect you, the way that they fear you. No one second guess you when you talk and they hear you. It's something about that rubber band bout to pop and dimes trying to hold your fucking hand. Walking out the spot, 8 days of payday, you never try and make way. Feeling like JJ, dynamite in your heyday. May kick it like Pele on a stay around away day. Or wake up and say hey, spontaneous vacay. They mad like boring. You try and find Advil, it's that type morning. You spent last night balling. God spoke to me, I know that rap's my calling. But even with these Dre's loud, I hear that fast life calling.
Screen, middle console that I'm up. Back when I thought it'd be my last summer. Staring at the burning nozzle, wider than a plunger. When on sight they would expunge your head. I stayed, I wouldn't have lasted long. Taught me everything that my high school didn't have classes on. Older niggas passed it on. There's a gap in our generations. These younger dudes are saints. We used to ask who was snitching, but nowadays who ain't? Had to keep the 4 pound. Hey, block had a low pound. If a showdown were to go down, they turn this shit to a ghost town. Lost so many niggas, we could be going fast. Honestly, don't think I'm mourning past. I wasn't mourning who had passed it after that. Life expectancy, we don't expect to see. It's a bunch of niggas breathing right now that's dead to me. I'm one of the few that made it out the hood successfully. I lose all my celebrity, all my Rugers left with me. Tap.
Bust a nigga head for old time's sake. Look up what those signs say. Welcome to the D, the city that's sitting inside the mitten. You know the crime state, where Jimmy Hoffa's body's locked away in a safe and time. In a place where not even time's safe. I wear a hoodie to war. They talking about me now. I wonder would he mature. Supposed to be looking for me now. Claiming I'm hiding from you now. Until you find me with my foot in your door. The streets said I made a sex tape. No the fuck I didn't. If I did, then MTV would have nominated me for a Woody Award. That's off the top. Though. Niggas walked in my house and went shopping in my closet, dog, I'm not the stove. With everything I do, niggas still shit on me. See, Boogie Brown told me get over it, niggas just ain't like you. So I'ma take her advice and move on from you niggas. Try to move on me, I'ma take your life.
Many streets.